At 5, Green Bay Fire Metro unveiled its new rescue fire boat today. The boat will allow firefighters to respond to emergencies on the bay. It's equipped with sonar and night vision to ensure rescue teams are able to work quickly in many different conditions.
With all the agencies, we are the ones that can get on the water the quickest. Literally, our station 2 is a few minutes away. From the time that we're dispatched on an emergency, we can have our boat operating within 5 minutes with a full crew that are trained.
The boat was made in Superior. It cost more than $300,000. The department says several partners donated much of their funds needed to purchase the boat.